Good morning, dear children. How are you all? Good? Very nice. So, children, today I will teach you about vegetables. So, vegetables are very good for our health. Vegetables, they make our body fit and strong. Vegetables are cooked before we eat, and some vegetables can be eaten raw. Yes. So, children, we eat vegetables in sandwiches also. So, I will teach you about the vegetables now, and I will show you the pictures. Okay, children? Yes. So, please repeat after me. Yes, children. See, this is potato. P for potato. Potato. Potatoes are brown in color. Yes. This is, what is this? Which vegetable is this, children? Onion. Very good. O for onion. And onions are pink in color. Yes. Now you can guess this vegetable. This is tomato. Very good. T for tomato. Tomatoes are red in color. And we can make soups and ketchups out of tomatoes. Very good. Then, what are these, children? These are peas. Yes. So, peas are green in color. Green peas. Peas are green in color. Yes. Now, the next vegetable is bottle gourd. What is this, children? B for bottle gourd. Yes. Bottle gourd is green in color. We can make halwa out of bottle gourd. Dudhi ka halwa. Yes, children. Yes. Okay. So now, the next vegetables are pumpkin. This is a pumpkin. P for pumpkin. Okay. Now, which vegetable is this, children? Can you guess? Yes. Tell me. Carrots. Very good. These are carrots. C for carrots. And carrots are very good for our eyes. And carrots are of orange color. Yes, children. Now, the next vegetable is cauliflower. This is a cauliflower. C for cauliflower. Yes. Yes, children. And the carrots can be eaten raw. Okay, children? Yes. Now, the next vegetable is capsicum. C for capsicum. Capsicums are green in color. Yes, capsicums are green in color. We can use capsicums in many dishes. Yes. Okay, children? Yes. Now, the next vegetable is French beans. The next vegetable is, it is not a French bean, sorry. These are chilies. C for chilies. Okay, children? Please repeat after me. C for chilies. And chilies are very spicy. Yes. Okay, children? Okay. Now, the next vegetable is, what is this, children? cabbage. C for cabbage. Cabbage can be eaten raw. And cabbage is of green color. Cabbage is of green color. Very good. Now, what is this, children? Lady's finger. L for lady's finger. Lady's finger is my favorite sabzi. Yes, it tastes superb, tasty. Yes, children. And lady's finger are green in color. Okay, children. Lady's finger are green in color. Okay, now the next vegetable is brinjal. The brinjals are purple in color. Brinjals are purple in color. B for brinjal. And brinjal have green color crown. Brinjal are the king of the vegetable. Yes, children. Very nice. Okay, now this is a radish. R for radish. And radish are white in color. Yes. Now the next vegetable is beetroot. B for beetroot. Beetroot are beetroots. So beetroots are very good for health. It is very good for our hemoglobin. Yes, children. Very good. Okay. So, today we have learned about the vegetables. So, I request the parents to show the vegetables in real life to the child so that the child can learn better. Yes, parents? Okay. So, that is for today. That's all. And now, tomorrow we will meet you with the new video. Okay, children? So, take care of yourself, children. Bye. Thank you.